More than 1 million Japanese have been ordered to evacuate their homes as Typhoon Jebi approaches. It brings 160 km/h winds, and it is the strongest typhoon since 1993. Airports and train stations have been forced to close because of incoming water. The runway at the Kansai International Airport was left flooded, and the cargo storage submerged. One of the most dramatic moments was when a tanker smashed into the side of a bridge.